Suicide note. Okay, not the answer I was hoping for, but that's absolutely fine, because either way it's led you back to your room. You've been here all day moping around like a normal teenager does, and now I gotta put my sales pitch in. Oh, what did you think? I was just here to talk about your feelings and everything. Well, that is part of the sales pitch, but suspicious. Jeez, you millennials, you're all the same. I need my Snapchat, I need my Twitter. Oh my, look. My boyfriend just texted me and dumped me. Wah, wah, wah. Thank you. Human myself once, but when I was human, things were a lot better. Let's just put it that way. But how about we just make a deal? No, what do you mean? No, you want to think about the deal. Do you know what? Okay. You'll say yes and we'll get everything signed up and then we'll have a lot of fun together. You know, tormenting people. Really, believe me, it's great when you torment people. Especially when you're me, because nobody knows you're there. Well, you do now, but that's besides the point, I'm pretty sure. You can't sleep. Give you a little trial of my services, just not the ones about tormenting and soul stealing and all that. How about I help you fall asleep, and then you'll be able to have amazingly haunted dreams about all the things you could do with my powers and stuff to haunt people and terrify them and get your revenge on everyone that you've ever wanted to. See the curiosity in your eyes, even though the rest of your face looks like you want to kill me. Alright then, well, lay down or whatever. And you're not getting your phone back until the morning, because you'll just keep yourself up tonight looking up how to purge me or some shit. Now what do? How to make somebody fall asleep? Oh, people like sound still, don't they? What have we got in here? We've got a wooden desk. That might sound pretty good. Like a million ants chewing on the wood, rotting it away until it's nothing but food. Thank you. Mm-hmm.